guys, it's Josh, and today we're going to be comparing Lasius Niger to Lasius Flavander. So, let's get started. So, I'm going to start with the more commonly found one, Lasius Niger. I have them in the an idea setup. Look. She decides to nest in the unhygienic area, which I guess is fine. But she has a lot of room. So yeah. So this is start. These are straight black, brown, blacky brown with large abdomens, and they have black workers, and they also are larger. So that is Lasius Niger. Just gonna do its thing for a bit. So yeah, that's Lasius Niger. Now let's move on to Lasius Flavander. So Lasius Flavander is just to say different. So let's just so we have Lasius Flavander. So first of all, size difference. Just so if I can get them out. So let's just say size wise, little difference. Yeah, I know, so that's why they're different. Also, if you look closely, you can see, see all that orange? The orange body is not there, but the orange legs are there. And now if you look at the abdomen, it's just try and get focus. You can see it is much more orange, and I don't know how to get a good shot of this really at all. But let's just take a look at Lasius. Okay, Lasius. So you can see the abdomen is black. So now I'm gonna have to just now look at this. You can just see yellow, which is there. So thank you for watching, and like the video, and bye bye. Subscribe.